we had told you before, we were continuing in our effort to identify the unidentified victims of John Wayne Gacy's murder spree. Today, we are announcing that we have identified one more of the original eight that were unidentified. So now we are down to six unidentified. The young man who we were able to identify through a lot of hard work from Detective Moran was a young boy named Jimmy Hawkinson. Jimmy was 16 years old at the time when he was murdered by John Gacy. Jimmy was an incredibly special kid. Family loved him intensely. He left Minneapolis, so he was from St. Paul, Minneapolis area. He left there in 1976. He told his mom he was going to head to Chicago, and in August of 76 he came here. Shortly after he got here, within days, he called his mother. We believe it was about August 5th, 76, to say that he was here and that he was in Chicago. That was the last time his family had heard from him.